Got there. Hey.
What is it?
Says there are supplies at some bank.
Might be worth checking out.
Wasn't Joel all about coffee?
Kidding me? He'd trade half his stuff for a bag of beans.
I never got it. Tastes like burnt shit.
Thank you. Acquired taste, my ass. Yeah.
How do they get inside these places?
I don't know, but I hate that shit. This. It says Barco's on it.
What do you think it's for?
No clue. Let's keep an eye out.
Might be worth checking out. We cleared this place out. Worth a try. Let's keep looking. Hear that?
I hear it. Infected.
It's coming from the courthouse. This is gonna suck, isn't it?
At least we're ready for him. Thank you. Okay. That it?
I don't hear anything.
Let's find that gas.
Yeah. I wonder what it was like to serve on a jury. But it was fun. Sit down, look at evidence, try to tell if somebody's lying.
Just give me 5 minutes and my knife. I'd tell you if they were lying or not.
Oh, wow. Okay.
Hey, little help?
Coming. You ever been to a courthouse before?
Nope.
You're telling me you never got in trouble back in Boston?
Oh, I got in trouble. But never landed in a courthouse.
Thank you.
Brought it on yourself, I guess. Fedra soldiers. Check out that wall. They were executed.
Jesus. They weren't just executed. He shot them to pieces.
Maybe bullets weren't scarce yet. Maybe they deserved it.
Maybe.
This might come in handy.
What'd it say?
This guy was a Fedra commander or something. They were losing to the WLF and trying to escape.
How big is this group if they were able to beat the army?
Well, you don't need a lot if you're that vicious. We need to be careful.
Let's just be smart about it.
Okay, Jesse.
What's that?
Old to-do list. Parking garage.
Well, the gas is in there, right?
Well, that's what the note said.
Well, let's get down there. Careful.
Ah!
That's all of them.
Those Fedra guys never even made it out of the garage.
Damn. Well, let's find that gas.
Here's our gas. Oh, come on. Empty.
Seriously? That giant tank?
Yeah. Just tapped out. Well, let's try our luck at the dome.
Now, how do we get out of here?
Oh. Not climbing back up over here. Dina.
Okay, let go.
Good job, babe.
Thanks.
Okay, cross the courthouse off the list.
Let's go find the dome. It might be worth grabbing some supplies before we press on.
It's peaceful out here, at least. It's weird being in a QZ and not hearing trucks. Or gunfire and explosions.
My sister always avoided QZs. That's probably why. She just got more and more paranoid. She'd sometimes wake up screaming in the middle of the night.
That's rough.
We always had a bag packed so we could bail if something happened. Never stayed in one place for more than... It sucked. Where are you going?
There's something back here.
That was some good scavenging.
Clean this place out.
Recognize anyone?
No. They're too old. The group that came to Jackson would have been kids. Jotting this down. Ugh. I haven't seen one of these in a while. Looks like that's everything over here. Damn, that's pretty good.
This must be the music shop.
Man, imagine this place when everything was intact.
They got a bunch of records here. The Sleek Habit.
The Sick Habit.
Close enough.
Okay. We only listened to it like 100 times together.
I was only listening to it because I thought you were cute. What was that?
Nothing.
Well, nothing sure sounds nice.
Remember that night by the bonfire?
Yeah.
Needless to say, I'm odds and ends. slowly learn that life is okay. Say after me, it's no better to be safe than sorry. Take on me.
You should have kissed me then. I wanted to.
Me too.
All right. We should keep moving.
Yeah.
Yo, check this out.
Oh, wow. That was an interesting beat.
Excuse me. I am a natural. Admit it.
I love you.
Whatever. We're starting a band.
How about you be my groupie?
Your what?
Well, okay. Bands apparently had these hardcore fans that would just follow them around.
Isn't that what I'm already doing?
I guess so. don't think there's anything else in here.
Hey, that building's got something on top I'd call dome-like.
Yeah, you're right. It's on the map now.